Welcome, and I wanted to tell you that there's all my videos right there. And by the way, I have a new Five Nights at Freddy's plushie, Bonnie. He's so adorable. Now that's how fat his mouth is. That's actually how fat his mouth is. If you take him this far away from the camera, or this far, that's how fat his actual mouth is. And by the way, he came with a tail. He likes sticking it in people's faces. As you can see, if I put him against Nightmare Freddy, you will obviously see that Nightmare, that regular Bonnie is taller than Nightmare Freddy. It's because Bonnie has tall ears. You can't say he doesn't have tall ears. By the way, I have a channel called JDads2007, and I only have about 70 views. The estimate is 70. So, I would like it if you gave me likes instead of dislikes. Now, I will show a funny part in this video. And it will be really funny. Since Nightmare Freddy is actually gonna throw regular Bonnie, it actually is pretty hilarious, to be honest. I actually have two blades on this weapon. So it's a, like, you can call it a pickord. You can call it a pickord, which is basically a sword and a pickaxe mixed. By the way, this thing is made completely out of Legos. Mom, can you hold my phone? Just so I can show my fans how to build this Lego pickaxe. So basically, how to build this is you need one brown... Okay.